Hello everyone, my name is Christian Duque and welcome to episode 4 of Civilization 6 playthrough with Menelik and Ethiopia. We are in a little bit of a pickle right now because we are at war with Theodora. And sadly, they overpower us with technology. We don't have troops, so I think we need to make peace with them. They took one of our cities and we are trying to get back it back in the trade deal, but it's not really possible because they don't really... They really don't want to make peace with us. so that's a problem. However, we are allied with... let's sell these resources. Let's see if we can build... Oh, perfect. Like that. Because we lost a city, I guess our top priority will be to settle more cities then. Even that way, even if we make peace with them, it will be okay. We lost one city, but we will settle to compensate. I guess it's the best we can do. However, let's try to kill one or two of their units. We are allied with three people, so... Oof, okay, no. We need to make peace right now. We need to make peace right now. There is nothing but a... Or else we will lose that city. We have a builder over here. Let's see. Let's do one more farm over here. Let's try to keep going. Let's see if we can kill that unit. Maybe we are not obligated to make peace. Let's settle over there directly. Perfect. Let's keep settling, yes, everywhere we can. There are not a lot of room left to settle, so we need... they are still not willing to give us the city, so maybe we need... let's keep one turn. Maybe if we keep one turn... Let's see. Oh, there are more bombards. So yeah, we need to make this. Sadly, are we able to kill a unit with that? No. And it will not be possible. Let's advance there. Let's do this. No, we are not. We are out of range. So let's make peace with her. We lost one city, but at least now we are at peace. We can develop. We will get our revenge. That's for sure. No, they don't want. However, can we get a little bit more gold? Okay, let's make peace. Or else we will lose our cities. Let's send an embassy. No, sometimes they accept just behind make deal. Open borders at this. We will get to revenge. But we cannot get to revenge right now. That's the problem. Humanism. Perfect. Let's keep going like this. Let's build and... Let's keep going for developing our cities as much as we can. A governor. We can take that one back to Axum. Perfect. We have a promotion. We want to be able to buy district with faith. So we need one more upgrade to go towards that point. We lost two cities to them. Two cities is okay. It's not the end of the world. We have good numbers, as I said last episode. We will get the Reka, however, for astronomy. So let's go for that one. So we are behind. We are behind the computer. However, we are not that far behind, and I believe we will be able to win this game without much of a problem. We settle over here. We even have a free builder because of what's it called? The Gouvernement Plaza, Ancestral Hall. This is the Apostle. I will evangelize the religion. Evangelize the League. Perfect. I need one more. Oh, we lost the religion over here. So, sadly, I need... and we lost the religion over here. Wait, what happened in this city? We lost religion all over here. It's okay. Let's buy then a missionary over here and get it back. Annoying, annoying, annoying. Let's go for a water mill. Over here, we need more production. Industrial zone, however, we don't have a good spot for that. We have a housing problem. So we absolutely need an aqueduct. And we can evangelize one more believe. We need something that improves our faith. Ah, for example, the cost of purchasing. This one is not bad. It will allow us to spread our religion for less. However, if we can have something better, but I believe, yeah, going like this, reducing the cost of buying units to allow us to expand the religion even further away. It's a little bit better. Okay, we took the city back, the religion back. They are pressuring us a lot. But well, hop. Nice. Okay. Of course they are pressuring. Ah, look at this. This is why I don't like building around volcanoes. Really annoying. Let's evangelize the last belief that we had. And let's buy then more... a builder. We need a builder to repair all that, sadly. Let's go towards enlightenment. And let's keep converting the last two cities over here. Let's see, a good campus position, a plus two, a plus three. Let's go for that one. And we choose the last belief. Let's go for more faith. Perfect. And we will try to spread our religion as much as we can, starting now. Let's up convert the city. Let's upgrade everything we can. We really need to upgrade everything back. And yeah, we need to repair everything. That's why I really don't like building around volcano, but well, not much we can do. Oh, and we lost again the religion. They are pressuring us a lot. But that was expected, huh? That was... We need to get rid of them first. Let's go there. Hop, one farm, perfect. Food is okay. Let's do that. More production. You can go there. Towards that city. Over here. I believe this will be a really good spot. Plus 7 faith. Look at that. Plus 7 faith in this city. This city that was just founded gave us already 2.5 science. Not bad. We need to keep repairing. There is also repair in this city, but we really need the housing right now. Everything is on fire. Everything is on fire. Let's build a farm here. Perfect. We need one farm there. So we need one farm there. Perfect. We have a good spot for farms. Let's go take that that mine. Hop. Perfect. Okay. Let's sell. Perfect. Let's take our capital back. Over here, however, I believe that we can maybe, before we finish the aqueduct, repair quickly at least our holy site. And over here, we can go for grant the ability to buy land units with faith. Because I believe this one is better than having an additional spy. Late game, we will get a lot of faith and we will not know what to do with it. And so being able to use that faith that we will generate to buy units is not a bad choice. Okay, this city has become neutral. Really good. Nice. We are able to make a good tile. Not bad, okay. So yes, we are in a good spot. We need to... Yeah, she will denounce us until the end of the game. Not for sure. We can buy our second university in this city. Perfect. We have the Eureka and more science. We spend a lot of gold. And let's try to see if we can buy a few buildings to improve. Like a water mill. We earn one turn over here. Okay, that's not bad. Let's see if we can purchase also luxuries. Perfect. And convert the city. Yes, perfect. The city was converted. So, if we take a look at religion, those two will fall down soon, I believe. Yeah, they don't. They receive a lot of pressure and they don't get any. So this will be good. We need to take back this city and keep expanding our religion towards the north, the east. So let's go for a few missionaries. Settler, I need before I forget, I need one more settler over here to go there. We are able to develop our civilization a little bit. And if you take a look at our setting, I believe we settle everywhere we can. Yes, this is the last spot. And over here, but we are not really interested by that. And over there. Okay, so we cannot expand more that that what we have now. The settle is done. We cannot settle. We need to do with what we have. We need to improve the religion everywhere. We need to improve. Let's finish. Let's repair the shrine. We are not doing too bad science and culture wise. Of course, we could do way better, but let's see. War Apostle. What are the chances to attack? Ah, he's starting to do a lot of damage. Let's see if he can cover to the adjacent barbarian. No. Can spread religion 2 times. Okay. Better than nothing again. Yeah, I think we have improved the infrastructure as much as we can. Yeah, our cities will be good. We have a really good foundation. We know that they will attack us again. New opinions are always. It's almost a guarantee that they will attack us. But it is what it is. We cannot really avoid that. We need to start slowly working towards the next government. And I believe that we will go for democracy. We don't want fascism. Do we want maybe communism will be not a bad option. But no, I believe, yes, democracy. Let's go for democracy. It will take a lot of turns to get there, but slowly but surely, a grid marchand. Are we able to buy a grid marchand? No. No, ici solve. Let's go over there. Let's attack this one. We need a lot of apostles to convert a lot of cities. So that's what we're gonna do. The more apostles we have, the better. And we need to push our religion towards the enemy. However, it's easier said than done. Let's grab this style to get the iron. So, theological combat. We will be able to kill this unit. Yes. And we remove the religion all around. That's really good for us. But we need, again, more apostles. We don't have enough to buy them right now. So let's just wait then. Let's see if we can. We don't have gold. We don't have anything. We have more wilds. Perfect. Let's try to convert this city. And we build for last city of the game. I think we will not have room for more cities in this map. Most ironic thing ever. We play a heavy religious game, and we don't get a single religious city state in the whole game. I'm not sure there are more annoying things than that. Let's attack this unit. Like this. Perfect. We need one more apostle, and we will need a guru to be able to heal our apostles. That's something we need to keep in mind. Let's keep the repair going on. We need one more holy site, a +2 holy site over here. Good enough. 57. The production is really low. One more resource. Can we, yes, it's an extra, so we can sell it. Over here, we have more fate. 6 fate, for example. Not bad. Normally, you want to build tons and tons and tons of those buildings. If facts don't fit the. Let's go like this, they go like this, and let's attack, yes, with this one. Perfect. So we remove the religion over here, that's really good. I believe this one has an upgrade. Provide religious spread triple strength cities to other civilization. This one is a good one to have. And this one, religious spread eliminate 75%. Debater, this is to kill the other units. I will use that one, and I will buy now a guru, to heal all those units. They're starting to attack us now with Apostle. Let's try to get rid of that religion. So, we have a guru. Let's buy an Apostle also over here. And we don't have room for more. So, the guru, how does it work? For example, let's put it there. This unit will go there. This is the debater. Yeah. This one will go there, for example, and this one will go there. And now with the guru, we can do this. And boom, the units are healed. That's really good. and we cannot attack it yet. I think we need to wait next turn. Up, and we convert this city. Nice. If we can win a religious victory, at least against them, against Terodora, it will make me really happy. Don't really care about the rest, but her, I don't really like it, like her at all. Really bad upgrades, so I will go for the medic one. And we have a great scientist, our first great scientist of the game. We have two Eurekas, perfect, and we discover oil. And as usual, I can guarantee that we don't have oil. No. we don't have a single oil. Oh, okay, we have one there. And one there. Okay. And one there. Okay, we have three. At least we have a little bit of oil. That will be enough, I guess, to power planes if we want to go to war with planes. But, okay. Let's keep pushing the new religion toward them. Oh, that's annoying. I cannot go there. If I attack it, I will lose. So this one is the orator. Can spread religion two more times. Perfect. We remove the religion in their city. Let's go there. This is plus 6 fate, not bad at all. Let's see, this one is the debater, perfect. We will be able to one-shot this unit. Nice, and we convert this city on top of that. Really good. And we then will keep up. This one is the translator, yes. Okay, we go like this. The guru will go there to heal, and you can keep advancing. And let's buy more apostles then. Right now we are going full on, and even a missionary. Bring that guru there. The guru will be able to heal our troops. And I believe is the... Yes, this one can, for example, take this city. It's spread religion. And let's keep pushing our religion. This is already a hard city to take religiously, but once we have it, we will be really fine. And let's upgrade to religious spread. Yeah, product user, not bad. And you can go towards that city. Should be able to convert it on your own. Perfect, let's go for a market. This city, we will buy the district. Let's finally capture this city. Spread religion. And perfect. And we capture, yes. This was their religious capital. This means that they won't be able to if we remove them totally, to create a more religious unit of their type. And we are getting closer to a religious victory. That's good. At least, yeah, take that, Theodora. But the problem with that is that because our religion is so good compared to them, look at this. If I go to religion, their religion, all seeds receive standard fate agency from rainforest. They're not rainforest. Plus fate, the religion is not good at all. And if you take a look at ours, our religion is really, really good. Really, really good. So, yeah, we are we are giving them a gift instead of... in the long run, it may not be because they hate us. Make deal. And yeah, they hate us. So in the long run, it's not the best thing to do. It's not the best thing to do. Okay, let's kill this one. Yes, no. We remove the religion everywhere, that's really good. Let's use the last shard to heal this one. Perfect. And let's keep going with more and more apostles. I believe we will go maybe for a religious victory. Even if I didn't really want to, but... let's see, what do? You... Apostle Operatus Medic, okay. So let's go there and use... let's start working on this city. You can go... there, perfect. Yeah, maybe we go and then for a religious victory, then not the best choice. I will have preferred to show you the full potential of this city, of this civilization. As you see, we have a really good numbers. Head request. Yes, I want an head request for myself. I will have preferred to show you the full strength of the city, of the civilization. Sadly, it's not possible. We took the city, finally. Yeah, religion is spreading a lot. We need one more mission. Ah, but you. Your role will be to go there and convert that city state. And you can... Oh, you can attack there. Let's upgrade yourself towards... again, not really good. Let's finish the aqueduct quickly. Over here, what do we have? We can start... Ah, the city is ours already, so you need to go there and work on this city. Perfect. And you, then you go towards there. Good. I wish, for example, that... something that could be really, really good is, for example, if you convert the capital of the city towards your religion, to have the ability, for example, to control the action, like, you know, like in history, the Pope had power over France. If the Pope declared an holy war, for example, it forced France to go towards Spain or England or something like that. Religious emergency. We don't really want that, and we want that. Perfect. Let's see. Fail. Religious fail. Perfect for us. Really good. And we have, on top of that, we're receiving aid. So yeah, maybe maybe Civilization 7, if they were able to do something to make religion a little bit more, because the only thing we are doing right now is threatening our enemies. It's quite funny. Let's see. There was a missionary somewhere over here. You need to go towards this direction, somewhere there. Okay. Let's go for a bank. Let's go here. What do we need? The only thing we can do right now is an aqueduct. It's a little bit... I don't really want... maybe we can go for a medieval gold quickly. Just in case. Over here. Yes. As you see, our religion has spread a lot. We have almost converted all of the Theodora cities. We have two choices. I believe I will keep pushing towards the north. We will need a lot more apostles, of course. This will not be enough to convert everybody. But at least it's something like this city. Perfect. Now they are at war, I believe, with one another. Yeah. We can hear the bullets flying.
There is little man has made.
Perfect. So this city is ours. You can go towards that one now. You can spread that religion there. Perfect. You can convert that one. Perfect. You still didn't convert totally the city. Okay, that's crazy. And we keep producing then apostle. Apostle there. Apostle here. We're still working on faith. Ah, we can buy district over here. I spend all my... it's goodwill, man. It's goodwill. I spend all my my face, so I cannot buy. But next turn, let's go there. Ah, they have a few units over here, so maybe that was not the bad choice for us. Let's sell that. Perfect. Let's sell the iron. We don't want to go to war anymore. Let's see if we can buy a few luxury resources. Perfect. Oh, for luxury resources. This can become problematic if you don't pay attention yet, because they will do exactly that. So we need to regroup. Yeah, it will be, for example, because this city is ours now, we should be able to buy apostle directly from there. And this one we cannot attack because he's on encampment, so we need to go back one turn. Then maybe we need to... No, this one can attack there. Perfect. And this one can convert the city at least a little bit, and you can wait there. Okay. Yeah, we need a reinforcement, that's for sure. There is a guy there, but... there is a few guys over here too. Yeah, we need a lot more apostles if you want to take over this part. So maybe the next... We keep the apostles there, the ones we have over here to stop them. But all the ones we will buy from now, we will go towards... towards here. Speaking of that, let's go there and let's upgrade like this. Perfect. And you can go there and upgrade like this. Now we can buy district as I said over here with fate. There is not much we can do. The holy face costs too much. But we need more faith, so I will spend one more turn. Wait, one more turn. Let's go for an university. Yes, let's spread religion. Missionaries, spread religion. We still didn't have convert that one. Only one city over here. Perfect. Let's spread... No, if I spread... I will use the unit to attack the other unit. If I spread the last religious slot, it will... the unit will disappear, but we can use it to fight. I'm not sure why this city is so hard to capture. Yeah, they have a lot of apostles. They have really a lot of apostles. But I believe our apostles are stronger than theirs. So it should be okay for us to fight, for example, yeah, as you see. I will try to go back towards my other unit. And I believe if I do this and then this, yes, it remove, it converts all of them and remove the little bit of religion. It helps. Perfect, finally. We have this one, so we go for that one then. And as you see, our religion has spread all over the north. So that's pretty good. We will be at war with them. But maybe the sooner we kill them, the better it is. I'm not really sure about that. And here we convert that one, and you can go convert that one. Spread religion. No. You will hear the voice of God. And look at this. Boom. Perfect. Really good. This one will be easy to convert. And yes, let's buy them to show the holy site. Like this, for example. We buy this site, and boom. Holy site automatically buyed. And now we can purchase a shrine, purchase a temple, and buy with faith. We don't have enough faith, but we will be able to buy faith the Gourdois. And we can move Moksha to the next city we want to build the holy site in. So this one, so... yes, this is this one, Jima. To Jima. And we'll be able in 5 turns to build them there. I want to use this one to fight. Yep, like this. Good. We clear a lot of religion. Yes, this unit arrived, so let's convert the city. Okay, so right now we have everything on the north. It's our religion. Not bad at all. Let's go there. And we go... Oh. Harald declare war on us. Don't know really why. That's pretty annoying. I guess he declare war not on us, but... on one of our allies, and we were automatically, yeah, put in the war. They are far from us, so it's not a problem for us right now. But it could be a problem in the future. Let's go with you somewhere like that. Yep. And let's keep going that. Oh, we should have. I should have done. I should have attacked that one. Okay, this one will die. So, when he dies, if a religious enemy unit kills you, their religion spreads all around. So, I will sacrifice it first. So, it disappears from. Disappear, and we capture that religion. So, that's pretty good. We have only a few troops right now. pas de religion. One turn. This one can spread it three more turns. Hop. Let's keep pushing. Ok, this one, one more turn too. Ok, il capture an order to cities. And this one need to wait. Yes, we only have one spread of the religion. So let's try to run away a little bit. And this one can keep doing the job over here. Perfect. As you see, we are, religion is expanding a lot. They are more or less fighting back, but it will not be enough. Apostle. Normally, we will be we will have a way more phase than we have now. It's simply because we had a really bad start. We had a really bad start. Yeah, they are killing us. So this unit also, we need to do the same thing. We need to sacrifice it before it.
Human nature.
Before it goes killed. However, we are in. Oh, I totally forgot. I didn't pay attention, but we are in a dark age and a six turn to go. That's not really that's not really good. I didn't pay attention at all at that. Plus 10 religious and no, an apostle no. Okay, now we can go for another. Let's go for Magnus in Ankober, for example. Perfect. I didn't pay attention at all, but we are in a dark age, and I believe that we cannot buy. I see. We can buy our special unit. However, it will only give 4 ERA score. That's not enough. Convert in 21 turns. Let's see, this one has two. Okay, perfect. It converts. So we have those two units that are at 1 that we can remove anytime we want. And we have converted almost, yes, all units over here. Perfect. Perfect. The only problem I see is that we need a lot more apostles and religion is not following right now the maximum religion we have. Okay. One more. Oh, look at this trade route. Look at this trade route. Perfect. Thank you. Over here, we can convert. Perfect. Over there. We can go there and convert there. Perfect. And this one will die. Because they have two apostles, so I will try to suicide it like this. Perfect, so it doesn't die. This one can grab that city, perfect. Let's go for a factory. Let's go for a factory. And let's go here for a shrine. And over here we can purchase... no, we cannot. We need to wait for Miksha to arrive. So let's go for a granary manually. So yeah, we have basically won this game. Huh? There is not much they can do now to stop us. We will get a religious victory. We will get a religious victory soon enough. Look, this city will fall down for us now. Hop. Perfect. We have taken over that city. Let's go there. We took over the city. This apostle will surely die, maybe. So we capture the city. Here, we capture the city. Well, they are not capture 100%, but you know what I mean. Fate, two apostles. Perfect. Yeah, we don't have a lot of fate. Honestly, I thought the game will be way easier. And finally, we are doing a religious victory. Instead of the victory I wanted, that was a scientific one, because I... But look at the science, huh? We have generating a lot of fate, and the science is... It keeps growing, even if it didn't... We have two campus or three campus maximum, I believe. Not a lot more. Let's convert this city, perfect. This unit will go there. Oh, we can upgrade it. Let's see. Oh wait, it's the one that doesn't have a good upgrade. And yeah, so look, religion has took over. We just need a few more turns over here. A few more turns. I will finish the game, so you see the final screen. We will be in a dark age, however. That's quite annoying. So we have this city. We can start working maybe on this one. Let's go for that one. Yep. Okay. As you see. The computer is really bad at this. Huh? When you take the advantage, the religious advantage like this. Let's see. Let's go there. Let's upgrade. Religious debater, religious combat thing. And same thing over here. Let's go there. And let's upgrade. Bad upgrade. Let's go for martyr. So a missionary. Let's go there. Convert there. And we have a few apostles. Apostle can go there and convert this city. Perfect. And you can maybe try to convert that one. Perfect. We remove the religion at least. So yeah, as you see, we are winning quite easily the religious game. Not much the computer can do. And the faith and culture and is following quite nicely. Let's keep going. So if we go to the victory score, religious victory score, religion. We converted to civilization already. It's Theodora and Minilix. So we need a... Who is that? Nubia. We still need to convert Nubia. It's not converted entirely, but it will soon. Let's go like this, for example, with this one. And this one can go towards that one. Perfect. And you can go there. Convert the city. And you can go there and work on that one. Let's go for a temple. We discover two cultural city-states, no religion city-state at all. That's so. We play. That's why the game didn't go well. Also, didn't go super well. It's because we didn't get a single religious city-state. We could have done way better, for example, if we had indeed religious city state that help us buy units or do a few things with our religion. Sadly, it was not the case. Recherche alliance, why not? Cultural alliance, why not? They offer her an alliance, we take it. And we are in a dark age. Well, I totally forgot to work on that part. But let's see. Maybe we could we can do. Maybe there are really good cards over here. Reform de Conan, je gagne plusieurs RS score. Complete a trade route. Discover a new continent, no. Era, no. Well, there is nothing we can do. Let's go for that one. But, and I believe that it's enough. We need to buy, of course, more now. More apostles. So let's go for that. More apostles. And more. No missionary then. Well, with the conversion. Yeah, I believe that now we have converted. Ah, not yet. Okay, not yet. In a few turns then. We have almost everything. I'm pretty sure that I won't be able to
Improvement makes straight roads, survive. But the crooked roads...
We can... Okay. We have a good... look at this. Face. This one, 22 gold. It's also a good bonus. And let's go for... For what? Not much we can do. Maybe this one will help us get her a few resources. We have coal. Let's try if we can sell the coal. We can sell everything, of course, and we can purchase this one. Let's sell the coal. Let's sell everything. I don't need. What do you want? Hop, perfect. Perfect. We sold everything. What we need now is more of those. Let's move them a little. Let's upgrade. Let's see. Apostle open. No. They're really bad upgrades. So where are you gonna go? Let's go over here. Perfect. And you, do you have good upgrades? Can spread religion to extra time. That's good enough, I guess. And you can go convert this city that has gone back. Okay. What do you have? Relic? Okay. Hop. We convert that city. We convert this city. And you can go towards here. Perfect. Over here. Let's go for an industrial zone again. A plus 3 industrial zone. Not bad. And we can promote the last time. It's unlock in this unlock the cultists. We don't really care about the cultists. Those are if you didn't watch the game with Eleanor of Aquitaine, that was one of the best. You could go for that. Cultists were really useful back then, but over here they are not. So instead, let's appoint this guy somewhere. We don't really it doesn't really matter there, for example. Perfect. And yeah, basically, we have won the game. Hein? It's just a question of time. I will finish it, however. I will try to make the video shorter at the end. We don't really need to see all this.
You and I come by road.
And we need to go. Then we need to attack Nubia with the religion. So, but they have defense, so it will be a little bit more complicated. But ah, I totally forgot, but we can buy a district over here. But I will. We don't really need now to expand our troops. Hello, I need to spend. However, no, I need. Speaking about that, the more fate I have, the better. So, let's purchase a district with fate, an holy site with fate. We have a plus 3. And then we buy a shrine, we buy a temple, and we face purchase a Gurowa. Perfect. And our city is done, it's complete. It did everything we want of it. Let's do an aerodrome quickly in this city. Maybe it will be useful if we need to attack or something. It's not really important. Again, not a single religious city state. Incredible. Let's go over there. So I believe that now, yes, we have converted Nubia. So the job here is done. I will finish them to be sure they don't come back. And now what we need to do is purchase apostle, and send them everywhere. Well, like what we have been doing for the last 13 turns, but. Okay, purchase apostle, I don't have enough faith. The more you purchase, the more they cost, of course. Let's buy another cold power plant, perfect. Over here, library. Over there, let's purchase faith Gua, perfect. And let's purchase then a granary and buy a water mill, something like that. Let's do that. So yeah, as you can see, religious games are mostly boring because you don't do anything, you don't capture cities. Maybe something that will be interesting with religion is if you convert a religious religion.
No innovation in the past.
Religion and I don't know, you keep the city to your religion for 20 turns or something like that. You have the ability to pay or to convert it to your empire, to your civilization. I really think they need to improve how religion are played and to make religion more useful, because right now religion is really really annoying to play. There is someone in Buenos Aires that they are trying to fight with us. Begin voting, aid request. Why not? You can receive aid request. So yeah, this city is their religion is out, but again, it's a poisonous gift that I given them, because my religion is way better than theirs, and we are strengthening our enemies instead of reducing their forces. Let's go for military service, because we have the Eureka. Let's go for a quick stock exchange. Can you upgrade? Yes, we upgrade, not bad upgrade. Over here, they move away, I don't know where, so we will evangelize, perfect. But yeah, I believe that all cities. Oh, I didn't want to move, you can go back. You can go over here, somewhere over here. Hop, like this. And let's buy two more apostles. Yeah, so the game is over. I will stop the episode here. Because it will make too long. I will, however, show you the end screen. I will finish the game. It's just to not make the game for you to watch, because there is nothing nothing to do and nothing really interesting happening right now. Let's do a plus two city, a plus two. Yeah, so I'll stop the video here. However, I will come back in a few seconds for you to show you the victory. We are at war then. I believe they declare war on one of our allies and that make us at war with them. But yeah, there is not much to do. We can attack them. I believe it's okay. Let's see if we have a good promotion. Is this? Are you? Oh, we need to move this one near to a natural wonder. Natural wonder. Where was it? Over here. So you go there first. It will give you wings. And the same. Okay. Perfect. You go there too. Hop, like that. And we buy again. More. Oh, let's buy a guru. Let's buy a guru that will be able to heal your units if we need it. Let's go for steam power. And we have a good trade route like this. Ah, we have the possibility to send an envoy, but do I really want instead of having all those bonus? No, I don't care about the envoy. Again, because there is no religiosity, so I'll be right back in a few seconds for you. Better than ourselves. And I got the solace in the darkness. Religious victory. It took a lot of turns. I will show you what happened.
Thanks to you, we found meaning amid the cosmos.
Okay, just one more time. So basically, as you see, we have a religion that expanded all over the map. There are some pockets of resistance over here. Nothing happened. I didn't do war or anything. As you see, I just have a few troops on defense because they declare war on me a few times. And I got those two cities simply by loyalty and population. Three cities, loyalty, population, pressure. And nothing else. Even when they took this city, it's a city state, I didn't even fight them for that. I just focus on religion, and it took a lot of time because for two reasons. One, I buy so much apostle. Look, the price of apostle is cost a lot. As you see, it goes up by a lot. I even cannot buy a few. And the problem is sending them all over here. Take 10 turns. It took more turns because I focus on building roads and so on to be able to go towards this direction faster. But it took like 15 turns at first or more, and same for over here. But finally, we got the religious victory. It's one that I hate the most because spreading your religion doesn't give you almost any benefits. It gives benefits to the other civilization. But yeah, we had the religious victory. I skipped all the annoying part because honestly, it was just that. It was just clicking, moving the door, pressing and turn, arriving there, up, spread religion. Ah, it doesn't convert. Next turn. And on top of that, the turns take a lot of time to finish. As you see, we are turned 260. And I didn't even focus on building an infrastructure or anything. Like, up, you move that, you promote. I want this one. Same here, I want this one. Next turn, it doesn't even look. And not a single religious city state in all the map. That was incredible. So annoying because you want city state when you play religious city state when you play religion. I was even doing the Manhattan project just because I was boring and I had nothing more to do. I don't even repair my stuff because honestly it was just that. It was up, you go there, and this is the city that got us the victory. But you move like this, for example, you are far away, up, you convert, you spread the religion, is not enough. You move to the next city, is not enough. At least when you do a domination victory, you conquer cities, and all those cities that you conquer gives you science, gives you culture, and it's fun, right? You need to spread, you need to check your amenities to not spread too much further, or your city are not happy at all. Here, religious victory is really annoying. You need to all the cities that you see there, I send at least one or two or three, maybe or four religious units, because the computer also build a few religious units to defend. And yeah, it was really annoying. It's a core, but at least we got the religious victory. I got the achievement. I'm not sure the achievement spread. I got one or two achievements during the game, but I'm not sure that the recorder captured that part. But yeah, we had a religious victory. We finished the religious victory. It was a pain in the ass, but at least you see Menelik. Menelik is, for me, under-attack civilization that give you, for example, let's check for capital. As you can see, we receive a lot of science from Faith, so that's really, really good. And if you are allowed to... What it's got to have first to have a few city states that give you religion. It's my luck as usual. Eh? Not able to do that. To have one single religion city state, even when barbarians developed their own, it was not enough. But yeah, we have a religious victory. Menelik is a really good character for me. It's not maybe not at the top, but it's a really strong one. If you are able to develop your cities correctly, they will bring even this city, for example, that doesn't have a lot of population, bring us 4 science and 8.4 science and 8.4 culture, and even gold, 8.4 gold. So yeah, good, as you see, a lot of science, a lot. And I focus just only on creating a religious unit and going for faith everywhere. But yes, as you see, we have a lot of science, a lot of, even building a submarine over here just because I was so tired of the game. But yeah, a good game. We capture. We have religion almost everywhere. There is a few pockets of resistance, but that will disappear naturally, even if we don't do anything. As you see, the pressure is huge from us. But yeah, religion victory, Menelik. I hope you appreciate this playthrough, and see you next time. Bye bye.